All right, you were there. The Herald Entertainment tour continuing tonight. The former KDK reporter said one last goodbye tonight. Big retirement party held this evening at St. John Cathedral Center in Munhall. You know, Harold was in the broadcasting business for 40 years, 37 of them here. We were fortunate to have him here at KDKA. Okay, there's our news director, Ann Leineberger. She's behaving herself tonight. Lots of Patrice King Brown, our former anchor, came in from California. Ross Gadotti, a great time held by all. There's our former weather guy there. Yeah, Dennis Bowman. And there's Harold. And let me tell you, he's really milking this retirement thing. He's having a blast. Our congratulations, Harold. We love you.